back into Ohio. Maryland Dragons hitting their home field to face off against the Chesapeake Panthers. Chesapeake coming off a loss to Rock Hill last week. Maryland feeling pretty good, coming off a win at Dawson Bryant. In the third quarter, Maryland leads with a score of 29-20. Max Ward gets the ball, looking to throw deep there, makes the pass, but it was deflected by Marcus Burnside, forcing a fourth down. Panthers defense is making strides late in the game. Still in third here. Panthers with possession. Will Todd gets the ball. Having a hard time finding an opening, Todd takes to the outside around the defense, sprints down the sideline and out of bounds for the first down there. Early on in the fourth is where we're going to head next. The Panthers will have possession. The ball less than a yard from the goal line. Cameron Harless attempting to squeeze through the defense. He makes it in the end zone for the Panthers' touchdown. Extra point will be good. Dragons still in the lead with a score of 29-27. Pretty close game tonight between the Panthers and Dragons. Maryland takes this one 36-33.